just watching the birds. I always have those windows shut because they stare right into my bathroom. But sometimes the birds flutter against the windows, or they make the branches touch the windows, and it makes noise, little tappings on the windows, and Momo skulks over to see what it is. And so I opened the blinds, or I opened the, yeah, I opened the blinds for her so she could see. Yeah. Their birdies are so cute. You can just see them right up close. So, hey everyone, happy Wednesday. I am feeling just spunky because I have pink on today. This is the first time I've worn this shirt this summer, and pink just makes me happy, you know what I mean? And also, gray makes me happy. The sky is so gray outside, the weather is cool. It's a little breezy and I'm excited. So today we're gonna go to Bath & Body Works. I got a sweet gift card from a dear friend across the pond. Her name's Nikki. It was an early birthday present and I just adore you so much, Nikki. Thank you, thank you. You spoil me and you don't need to do that. But anyway, she wants me to get whatever I want from Bath & Body Works, but she saw that I wanted that little horse and carriage plug-in wallflower, and I don't know if they'll have one. Seems they're sold out a lot from what I hear, but let's go have a look, shall we? Oh, and I'm wearing my thing from Temu, my clip. I like it. It just boosts up my ponytail, and then all I did to make it kind of poofy is put hairspray on my ponytail and scrunch it up. I used the Spray and Play hairspray, and it's like a thick, heavy, well, it's not thick, but it's like a heavy duty spray. And so I use that and I just sort of scrunch it up and it makes it kind of do its thing. Alrighty, everybody. I smell so musky. I was trying on a bunch of different things. Well, I was spraying the little papers and then I washed my hands in some of the sample soaps. Smells pretty good. I have a little bit of everything. So they didn't have the horse and carriage wallflower. They said they get their deliveries on Tuesdays and Fridays, and they usually get everything processed after 2 o'clock. And the girl was so sweet and cute. She loves Halloween as much as I do. And she was like, have you been to Ross yet? They've got so many cute things. And have you been to Burlington yet? They've got so many fun things. And I'm like, no, not yet. Yay. But anyway, so maybe I'll go on Friday and see if they have the horse and carriage. Oh, but that coffin was so cute. And it projects a skeleton on the inside of it. That's so cute. If I don't get the horse and carriage, I'll probably get that coffin. And they had a lot of those. And the coffin's cheaper. I think that coffin was $24. Oh. So Five Below is just right over there. I'm gonna have a look-see. I haven't been in there for, gosh, I think since before Christmas. Yeah. You guys, it's pouring rain. It's been pouring rain for like 20 minutes. And my car is far away. And it's freezing out here. You could hear the rain pelting on the roof at Five Below. I did it. I ran and I ran. Oh my heck. This is amazing. When I got here that way, it was just super dark, 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 cool looking sky. So I went into Five Below and I wasn't in there for very long. And then all of a sudden you could just hear the rain just coming down like crazy. And I was like, holy crap. And I wanted to come out. I just wanted to drop my basket and come out and video it. But, you know, I didn't want to look like an idiot. As if I don't already. I know. So, yeah, I was like the last one in the store. And they totally checked out for me. It's usually on your own, and they did it for me. I was like, thanks. And I'm like, now I have to run out there and get pelted. But we so need the rain. It's so wonderful. I love it. I just love it so much. So, oh my goodness, it's 4:03. But I got some fun things. So I got this cute wall light. It's a strawberry. Hangs on your wall like that. These are presents. And then I got these cute cherries. Oh, are they not so cute? I just think they're adorable. Oh, did you see that lightning? Oh my gosh. That gets me so crazy. There's the thunder. Oh my gosh, I love lightning. Oh my gosh. Okay, so there's that. And then I got these little puzzles. These are gonna be kind of hard, I think. They're like little plastic chips. So here is a zinnia, and then here's a marigold. Cute, cute. And then I got, there's more lightning. The super groovy t-shirt. It is so cute. I love it. So, is that all? Oh, I got two more things. These are just little Christmas gifts. These are gonna be so funny. Well, kind of fun. I got these noodle bowls, and it comes with chopsticks and then an actual spoon, and it's ceramic. So I got the zebra stripey looking one and then this flower one. Aren't they so fun? So I got those, and it's time to go, yo. Oh, and really quickly, I ran into, I'm I ran really quickly into Sally's Beauty Supply, right where the lightning struck. And I just got a couple of these sponges. They just have a little tiny smooth grit just to kind of buff the yellow stains off your nails. I got two of those. And then I got one of these. These are really nice. It's like a little pumice stone, but for your cuticles. I have one at home, but it's really old and chipped and stuff. And I saw them sitting there, so I went ahead and got another one. So I think I spent like $5. Yeah, I spent $5.44. So anyway, let's go. I'm so hungry. Okay. I love lightning. I hope I get more. Okay. I just got in the house, but when I was getting out of the car, I saw the biggest lightning, and then the thunder was the biggest, loudest, and longest, rumbliest, tumbliest thunder I had ever seen. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna sit out on the front porch. And it's 62 degrees.
It's still coming down. Well, it's 4:30. I don't know if I'll be able to go for a walk tonight or not. But I'll for sure go on the treadmill, if not outside. But wow, our grass sure does need it. Look at this beautiful rain.
I have to take my hair down. Oh, right here. Just from my ponytail being up, I don't know, sometimes in different areas of my head, it'll just start to hurt and it feels like my hair's pulling. And it just hurts. And I don't know why. Like, other days will be different sides of my head. Oh, it feels so good. Get that ponytail out. Ah. Oh. And then if I go walking, well, when I go walking, I'll have to put it up again.
It stopped raining, huh? It stopped raining.
So we're going to have chicken for dinner with zucchini and potatoes. And I'm going to boil the potatoes. They're Yukon Gold potatoes, I think they are. So I need to boil those because those take forever. Potatoes take forever to boil, but I don't want to put them in the microwave because then they turn. I can't ever microwave them well, and then they turn all hard on the ends and stuff. So, and I don't know if he's going to want to do the grill or if I need to do the George Foreman grill. It's not raining, but he might not want to grill anyway, so we'll see. You know what I mean? My hair. So I have three left and I'm just gonna cut them up into pieces and put them in a pot and boil them. This is my favorite pot and I got it from Walmart years ago. Well, yeah, like, I don't know, 7-8 years ago. I don't even remember. And there are a few scratches in there, but I love this pot. And there's no brand name. It was just a Walmart pot. Super cheap. Probably like $7. I love it because it's big, but shallow. And so things seem to cook faster in it. I just wanted to throw that out there. So I'm going to wash these and get back to you. And I'm just gonna cut my taters like that. I cut them small so that they'll cook faster.
this big one here, I'll probably cut differently, like this. I love boiled potatoes with just slathered in butter. And I love sour cream and cheese. Oh, yum! So Daryl's not home yet. It's 6 o'clock. So I figured, well, now's a good time to start cooking them so that by the time he does get home and chicken's cooking or whatever, these will be almost done. I don't know. And if they get done beforehand, then they can just sit and wait for us to eat them. They can just sit in the pot.
Okay, boil control has commenced. I just put my chicken on and I oiled the grill. So those will fry up and then I'll season them. And my potatoes are about finished. So I'm gonna start on my zucchini. I'm just gonna fry it in the pan and then we'll eat.
Okay, I'm just gonna put a little bit of butter in here. I need to get a new stick of butter. And then get them frying.
Okay, these are done. They're perfect. And I just season this with salt and pepper. Okay, I'm actually gonna put some Italian on Daryl's chicken so it won't be so dry. I'm just gonna put a little bit of Parmesan in here. I don't have fresh, but that's okay. Oh, salt. Maybe a little bit of onion salt. Daryl's looks really good. It's tender and juicy. Mine's dry and leathery. I'm gonna be putting barbecue sauce on mine, but it sticks so much to my grill that I just dip it in. So that's the deal with that. But I like it, it's no big deal. All right, dinner is served. So on my chicken, I'm using this Guy Fieri brown sugar and bourbon sauce, and it's really good. It's super sweet and smoky. I want to taste my zucchini. I'm glad we put the cheese on it, babe. It's good. This is good. We haven't had zucchini like this in forever. We hadn't put the cheese on it in forever and ever.
Ever and ever.
Ever and ever. Okay, I got dressed. I'm ready to go for my walk. It is 7:14. These are the band-aids I'm gonna use, the HydroSeal blister toes. Oh, I guess they're for toes. I bought these when I had a blister on my toe last year or the year before. But hopefully they'll work on my heel, because it's right there is where it's at. Right on the edge of my heel. I didn't realize it was there. I thought it was more up. And then I'm starting to get one on this one too. But I'm going to try these and hopefully they'll work. If not, I'll stop and pull them off. Real quick, I just wanted to show you, this is how skinny they are. This is how tiny. They're like as long as my middle finger. So anyway, but these are supposed to like stick really well. I remember I put it on my toe. It was my pinky toe. And it stayed on fairly well, so we'll see. Here's what they look like. My heels are a mess. I am so sorry. But they're clean at least. But you just kind of hold them on for just a minute and let them stick. And then I think these will do all right because they're nice and flat. They're not like wrapped around a toe or anything like that. But we'll see. So in case you wonder what I look like when I go out, I just wear these boys basketball shorts from Walmart. And then I got this from Walmart. I got two gray, two black, and two blue. I don't know, about 6 years ago. And I love them because they're that sporty material that dries really fast, and it's got little holes in them. And then I put my little waist belt around my waist, and it's so big that it hides it. I like it a lot. And then I put my hair up in a ponytail and in a headband to keep the flyaways from flying around in my face.
Okay, well, my walk came to a sudden halt. I went to the bathroom before I left because I drank all that water around 5 o'clock, and I drank some water at dinner. And so right before I left, I used the bathroom, and I didn't even get down the street before I had to go again. But I was too far to just turn around and walk home. So I walked and I walked, and I only made it like 1.2 miles before I called Daryl to come and get me. I told him to come get me because I couldn't hold it any longer. I was dying. And so he came and got me, and I thought about going back out there, but I was like, eh, because this time it was 8 o'clock, and I was like, well, a mile, I'll call it good. So I took a shower, and I think I'm going to maybe do some arms and legs or something. Oh, but now I don't want to move the baby. Oh, I can't move the baby. So maybe tonight I won't do anything but watch QVC. But she is seeing River.